Jalen's playing big as Karnowski's in foul trouble.
Yeah, he's got to be a little concerned, too. He's got to hold his ground, but, well, nice back trap.
And ball. Yep. And he is coming out aggressive. They say they have 41 of their 57. At least it's in the lane. Baseline.
Got to lock in and get a stop here if you're Tennessee.
Durr harassed 2 minutes of a game they might look at. But clearly, from this angle, it looked like it was deflected. Off the inbounds, it won't.
He has to head to the bench.
Nice cut.
Now it's going to Gumbawale. There it is, got it up.
Then on the next dead ball, here's Bastoria.
Ole Miss, he played for the Rebels for 2 years.
Oh my,
wow, how about that inbound Thompson?
Trying to do, but
I think he was trying to set his nice lob.
He's. See if Coach Jankovic on one of
his nice shots. Red hot in March when the Bulldogs needed him. He didn't even score in the last game, which was a loss to Xavier.
Inside Wyman.
In there for both teams early here in the second half.
Well, Michigan is not even attempting to go to the
offense. The lob here. There it is. Young needs to be picking up off the ball. Good hard basket cut by Lindsey Allen to draw the foul.
West. After that, having your set group, this is his first recruiting class, the first time they've had an opportunity to play in a tournament, so.
You've got to keep up with the Joneses.
Got to keep up with the Joneses.
I'm sure no one's ever said that.
If we up this pressure, maybe we can steal ourselves some more possessions. Great end out of bounds play.
Have another run.
You see Kloos pulling Washington here. Brooks, boy, they left him open.
Well, you can't give Dorsey a wide open three.
Nice.
Bell.
Just a really, really good player.
Alkins for three. It's good.
By Blue, who's been a second half performer here recently.
I was going to say, Coach said he's a second half, so he can still come on.
That's Trier in the corner.
Out of the break, Thompson quickly doubled and trapped. He's in a torture chamber in that corner and gets out.
What Rhode Island lacks with Martin on the bench.
It's good morning. Bell now with Rice.
Well, Jordan Bell had an eye open.
Last year by four, the 12 seed, when Baylor was five. And they lost the year before to Georgia State. McClure, three.
So important for this team, too. The way he plays puts up a lot of different stats.
From Melbourne, right?
Wow, it's a wild story, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
Story.
And then he wound up at Baylor.
Yeah. So. That's for three.
We're talking about the pass she put on the money from about 75 feet early in the game.
We asked Leonard Hamilton about the strength of the team. He said, look, the strength is our depth. The roles are defined. We keep guys fresh. He just moved two new players in during that break. Makura down low.
Gonzaga with five turnovers this half. Just one for Northwestern. McIntosh over to Law for three.
2 full weeks off where they could really get back to basics.
They lost that game in Oklahoma City, 82-58. And they were down by 37 at one.
UT Arlington in the nightcap. You can also visit NCAA.com, the home for all 90 NCAA championships.
See, I can tell you're not from the Midwest. It's Akron.
What did I just say?
Akron. It's Akron.
I said Akron, didn't I? I love you busting my chops like that.
You're from the Northwest. You're just not a Midwesterner.
I am not a Midwesterner.
Come on now.
I'm not. You were correct me. You be on the ball.
I'm really impressed how Michigan's been able to do some ISO. They've been able to run their normal sets. Nice little slip. How is that good?
Mason Graham. Lucas with a screen. Jackson down low and Vic. That's the Kansas 5 on the 4. Mason with a float.
Blocked inside, but out of bounds. Got to go and attack low inside on the perimeter.
Nice pass right there to the open jump. Pick and pop.